Girl Beauty, that was so much fun. Our best run yet.
You've been improving a lot lately. Hopefully one day I'll be able to take you to a big competition where you can really show off your skills. Come on now, let's go and tack.
Oh, you're such a good girl. That was perfect.
Let's take you back to your cell now.
Hey, Mother, did you see that? Did you see my practice?
Your practice? What practice?
I just had the most amazing dressage lesson with my human. It was so fun. I aced all the moves.
Beauty, how many times do I have to tell you not to try your hardest?
Remember, this barn is not where we'll be staying forever.
What do you mean, not forever, Mother? I thought the humans didn't want to sell us.
It's not about that.
There is this road that crosses between the wild and the human world. We must get to the wild side so I can meet your dad again.
Mom, I don't understand. I thought you said he was dead.
Beauty, how dare you? He's not dead, he's just fine.
Okay, Mother, I'm sorry. But you're not gonna find him in the forest if he's dead.
Watch your words, young lady. He's just fine.
Wow, she must have really lost her mind.
Come on, you two. It's time for the pasture.
Feels great to be in the pasture again.
Beauty, come here.
What is it, Mother?
Remember, Beauty, one day, or actually very soon, we will escape the stable so we can go back to the wild. And I can meet your dad again.
But, Mom, why do you have to do that? You know you can't meet him again.
Oh,
no, I'm sorry, but I want to stay here with my human. I love making her happy with all my dressage moves.
It is not your choice, Beauty. I do what's best for you.
How are you doing what's best for me if you're simply shattering my dreams?
I'm sorry, Mother.
Mother, I'm sorry.
If you ever dare to sass with me again, young lady, it won't be as easy as this.
I'm sorry.
Whoa, 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 what is going on in here? It's none of your business, Crystal. Well, I am the lead mayor of this pasture, and no shenanigans is gonna happen today. Cut it off, you two. Ugh, whatever. Come here, Moonlight. It's lesson time. Ugh, great. A human is here for me again. Come on, Naughty Mare. Ugh, what do you want?
Hey, thanks for saving me, Crystal.
It's nothing. I kind of feel bad for you, though. Your mom, she's just crazy.
I know. I have no idea why she acts like that. She wants to escape the barn and go see my dad again. But I thought he passed away.
Well, I guess you can't expect anything else. I mean, her past was pretty hard.
Wait, her past?
Yeah. Has she not told you before?
No, she's never told me about her past.
Oh, I can't believe that. Well, I think it's about time I tell you. After I tell you, it'll probably make sense why she's so mad at you.
Okay, go ahead, Crystal. I'm listening.
Well, you see, ever since she was born, she was abandoned by her mother and treated very badly by others.
Take it.
I understand that it is pretty shocking, but your mom did live a very sad life.
I kind of feel bad for her, but at the same time, she's ruining my dreams. All I want is to become a successful dressage horse with my human and make her proud.
Listen, Beauty, you are you, and nobody can change that. Follow what you desire and what you love.
Please keep those words in mind.
It's very important when it comes to big life decisions.
Okay, I will. Thank you, Crystal.
Of course, anytime. Have a good day, P.
You too, Crystal. I feel bad for that kid sometimes.
Oh my gosh! Really, Tom? Really?
Of course! Your dressage skills have been improving so much.
Definitely.
Oh my gosh, I'm seriously gonna get to attend the big dressage show this weekend?
Yes, as I said, you've been improving so much, you deserve a lot more chances, and so does Beauty.
Thank you so much, Tom. I'm gonna go tell her right now. Beauty's gonna be so excited.
Thanks again.
No problem.
Come here, baby girl. Mommy has exciting news for you.
We are gonna be attending the big dressage show this weekend.
Oh, wow, the big dressage show. That must be so exciting.
I am so proud of you, baby. I hope you get first place.
Let's go back to your stall and get some rest. The show starts tomorrow. Come on, baby.
That took you forever to come back.
I'm sorry, Mother. My human was kind of late today.
Well, it's a good thing you're back because we have big news.
What big news, Mother?
You and I, we're escaping the stable tonight. We're going back to that road so I can meet your father once and for all again.
What? Tonight? But, Mom, no, that won't work.
Oh, yeah, and why not?
My human just told me she had signed me up for a dressage show and it starts tomorrow.
And why should I care? Do you know how long I've been missing your father?
This is my chance to see him, and it's your chance too. What's gotten into your mind?
Mom, I've been telling you this many times. Dad has passed away. You can't see him again.
If you say that word one more time, I'm gonna kick you out into the street.
Either you come with me tomorrow, or I leave you alone for life.
I'm doing what's best for you. I'm helping you. There's no appreciation.
How are you helping me?
If all you do is just ruin my dreams and my desire.
Don't talk back to your mother. We're leaving tonight. That's it, period. Alright, the last human's gone. Hey, Beauty.
What, Mother?
We're leaving right now.
Mother, I...
Don't talk back. Kick open your stall door, let's go.
Mother, are you sure it's a good idea?
Just go.
Perfect, we're free now. Now, let's go to that road. So we can finally meet your dad again.
But Dad already passed away.
Where's Beauty and Moonlight? We're gonna be late for the show.
Mom, what are you doing? Are you actually doing this?
Yes, darling. I'm going to cross this thing to leave the humans and finally meet your dad again. Mom, how many times do I have to tell you? Dad is dead. You can't find him again.
Shut up this instant!
You know what, Mom? Ever since the day I was born, you've been simply shattering my dreams. You know what? I'm done. I don't need you. I'll go back to my human and make her proud without you.
Should I take one more step? Should I wait and regret all behind and live half a life? Should I leave off the edge, breathing in, hold my breath, take a dive into the light? Because I believe.
the best day of my life. You are so amazing, girl. I can't believe we won. I am so proud of you.
Hey there, congratulations on your win, Leanna.
Thank you so much, Tom. I know, she was an absolute sweetheart.
Tom, I found Moonlight.
Oh my goodness, Sarah, thank goodness you found her. Oh, we've been worried.
It's so crazy how she just escaped and almost injured herself. We need better locks on our stall doors from now on.
Yup, definitely want to get better ones this time.
Oh, hi, Mother.
Hi, darling.
So, what happened?
Well, they found me before I could get to cross the road to see your dad.
Well, that's really unfortunate, Mother. I'm sorry, I guess.
Never thought I'd be saying this, but I'm sorry, dear. Sorry I didn't support your dreams. You know, I've just completely lost my mind ever since your dad passed away. He was the best horse I've ever met. I was heartbroken.
It's all right, Mother. I understand how hard it must be.
And by the way, not like you're gonna be proud of me, but I won number one the dressage competition.
Oh, sweetie, that is wonderful. I am so proud of you.
Really? You're actually proud of me? Does this mean we can stay at the barn and I can stay with my human?
I mean, of course. If that's what you love, I'd love to support you.
Yay, thank you so much, Mother.
You're welcome, sweetie. From now on, I promise to be a much better mom.
And I'm sure your dad will be proud of you for your accomplishment today as well.
Yes, I'm sure he will be.
Well, you guys can take your horses back to your stalls. Congrats on number one again, Leanna.
Alright, let's go, girl.
I love you so much, my baby.
I love you too, Mother. And I'm glad that my dreams can be supported.
You can rise up, you take me high.